I think as a collective, we should round up all the attractive tall people, put them in like a meat grinder, and like put them on display in a museum so that we can make an example. That's just me though. I feel like that would help. Can I leave that in the video? I haven't really warmed up or anything. I'm just gonna play and get my ass kicked. And it is what it is. Also, I wanna say thank you for like the general interest in this game. I really am tired of Dragon Ball FighterZ, and I'm glad that I can post literally something else other than that fucking game. Like the last Granblue video I posted got like 1,000 views. That's crazy. Getting to Master is probably gonna be split into two parts, because I know this is gonna take substantially longer than getting to S++ was. I've learned a little bit about this character since my last video. I've learned that move is super fucking stupid. Whoops. Like, I've been using that as like a mix-up tool only. That move is so good as like a reversal. It's good as a neutral skip. This move really just plays the game for you. Like, I've realized. Like, if you really don't know what to do against something, just press this. Okay. I think I can I could oops. That's not exactly what I wanted, but that entire match was messy, so it works. I did not have barred for that. I thought I did my move fast enough. Whoops. That's not the special I wanted, but it kills.
Believe in victory. Battle one. Engage.
Oops. Oh, I fucked up my input. Oh, I fucked up my input part two. Damn, he grabbed there? That's bold.
Battle two. Engage.
Great. God damn it, man. Fuck. God damn it!
Oh, man. That sucks.
I should have just done... Should have just spent the BP. I don't know why I didn't.
Oops. What a combo. Whoops. Why did I press that? I actually might be slow. What am I doing? I'm fucking throwing. What am I doing?
I gotta shake off the rust.
I don't know what I thought was gonna happen there. I'm dying.
Wow, okay. Wow, I fucked that up really bad.
He wasn't far enough away.
I didn't think anyone used that shit past S++. He's just exclusively looking for me to do that now. Or I'm not doing it. I'm doing it too much. I did not get my dodge either times. I don't know if you can hear my inputs, but I don't know if I'm missing my trigger or... Okay. I just need to be patient here, because I have health weed, but... He's not really mixing me, he's kind of just... Yeah. Doing that. That wasn't a rage quit. That was like the most seamless mom called me for dinner I've ever seen. By far. That was absolutely flawless. I respect it. Either that or someone just pulled, someone just kicked his router or something. Great.
I could have gotten a way better punish there.
This guy plays super patient. I don't know if I should just like super hard rush him down or...
Like, I'm just giving him space. And his buttons are better than mine, so... Kinda sucks.
Jesus Christ! I need to get a better combo there. Or something. I need to get a better something there. Stop it.
There we go. Is this the only guy that's online? Oh my god. Okay. That's dark. Bad, bad start. That was just a bad start. Please, bro. I got a 2-0 this guy, dude. Okay.
I fidgeted there. He's probably gonna run at me here at the beginning. Yeah. Okay. Don't want to do too many things at once. What? That was the fakest shit ever. I'm gonna be completely honest. That was so fake. I'm glad he saw through that, to be honest. That was so bad.
Yeah.
I went up one rank, one tier in my rank. I played for 2 hours. I've been recording for 2 hours. I went up one diamond in my rank. That's actually awesome.